People who use spas, nail salons, and tattoo parlors in York Region will get a much-needed boost of confidence about their safety. As Priya Sankaran tells us, the region is becoming much more transparent with the information it shares with customers.
I don't know what to look for, but I know that it's so easy to pick up infections.
Eileen Atkinson doesn't have to worry. York Regional Public Health brought CBC News to this spa because owner Tian Yuen is doing everything right to prevent infection. Each time a pedicure tool gets used, it's cleaned and sterilized. The buffer gets used only once. Spas, nail salons, and tattoo parlors get annual inspections by public health officials as per provincial legislation. Starting next summer, York Region will be the first in Greater Toronto to become transparent and display inspection information in windows. You'll also be able to check a website just like restaurant listings.
There are serious infections that you can be exposed to in a spa. The serious infections involve serious bloodborne infections such as hepatitis B, hepatitis C, and HIV, as well as things that, like nail mold and fungus.
So when you're at a salon and you're getting a treatment like a wax done, how do you know that the place is safe and clean?
Public health officials developed this guide about what consumers should be on the lookout for. York Regional Community and Health Services is distributing them in salons. It's also running seminars to teach spa owners and employees infection-free treatment tips.
Well, I think it's fantastic that they're doing what we're doing with the restaurants, posting signs, letting them know that the safety has been done and it's been passed. I'm just glad that this is taking place.
A clean spa means Atkinson is confident in her choice.
Things are getting checked and looked after, and I like that.
Priya Sankaran, CBC News, Markham.